A man beat his meat on top of our fridge, and then jumped out of the window. It was my first week of living in my new dorm, 2 weeks before school started, so my roommates and I decided it would be a great idea to throw a party so we could get to know everyone. My roommates and I loaded up on Skittles vodka, made ourselves, filled our entire fridge and our neighbors with beer, literally crystallized, made 200 shots and bought 3 ounces of Bud, and invited everyone to come. To understand the story, the rest of the story, you have to know the context of the story, but the next day, and have large people come to celebrate. The party was a success. We had 100 people.
秋意送夕阳,
everyone was wearing a mask and a mask. We were sitting at the party with a towel stuffed around us. It was time for the party to get wet. We walked out of the house to see a dude out on top of our refrigerator beating his meat. Everyone was like, "Oh, my God."
Li bi kong ye xiao